riding a dragon. I don't. Started on with it in a top hat. Now it was like a wild brand gold. Oh, he's in the bunker.
ITV National Weather. Sponsored by Power Gym.
Hello, good evening. There's been a real wintry feel to our weather today. Things will gradually warm up towards the weekend, but it will be a slow process, and tonight will probably be the coldest night of the current cold spell. There'll be a widespread frost and some ice to watch out for as well on the roads. And then tomorrow, well, fewer showers, but it's a better day, I think, in the case. The north and west, though, has a cloudier day in store, with outbreaks of rain and drizzle, add some sleet for a while through the morning. Let's come back to the evening and night, first of all, because there are still a lot of winter showers around at the moment, right across many parts of England, Wales, eastern parts of Scotland too. Sleet and snow in places, making difficult driving conditions on the roads this evening. As it goes through the night, we'll keep the showers in the east, there'll be more of them coming down eastern coastal counties. The central and western parts will come mostly bright and clear. There will be a widespread frost tonight, unless you can see the sea from your bedroom window. I think temperatures will fall below freezing for many of us, down around -3, even -4. So, as we said before, ice and patches are a possibility on those roads. And then tomorrow, there'll still be some winter showers around in England and Wales, but very few of them, most of them in the east. The further north and west we go, though, that's where you have the thicker cloud and outbreaks of rain and drifting in from the north and west through the morning. Eventually, most of Scotland and Northern Ireland end up with a cloudy day with outbreaks of rain and drizzle. In England and Wales, it's drier than today, and it should feel a fraction warmer. A very cold start, of course, but by the afternoon, temperatures will be up around 7 or 8. The winds will be a little lighter than they were today, so it should feel just a fraction less cold, shall we say. And then for the next couple of days, well, the rain that's in the north and west tomorrow is then moving to the south and east on Thursday with some snow in places.
Oh, it is. It's a banana.
But it's buying positive energy from Power Gym.